got the great green onion caper. Everybody who has a household, sooner or later, has this sort of thing growing in the, under the cupboard, under the sink, okay? And what they normally do is throw it away. What you can do with these is you can plant them. And what do you get? You get, I just bought this so you understand, you get green onions out of those guys. Now, I've actually planted these, I've done this since I was a kid, and I've actually planted these when they were getting quite punky and they almost looked like they might rot away. The odd one will rot away. Most of them come and give you green onions. The other thing I want to show you, if you were to go to a seed store, you'd get a thing called multipliers. That's this stuff here. Now these guys, if I plant that, you will get a number of green onions. I can almost feel them in there. I would say four. You can feel them. But that's a multiplier. You buy that at the store. Those few cost me like 50 cents here at Ontario Seed. Okay, so let's plant this stuff. Now, if you notice, I'm not very nice. I don't even dig a hole or anything. Just go like that, put the suckers in. Now watch, though. You plant them just so that that green part is above, just like it started to sprout under your cupboard. A boat like that is perfect. And that will give you one more. Thank you. Yeah, it doesn't matter if that happens. Put it in as straight as you can. It doesn't really matter.
Because it's all kind of bent, so lying on the side in the cupboard.
Yeah. There you go. Now, give me the Dutch set. That's not the Dutch set. The multiplier. These are multipliers. Ask for multipliers if you want to try this.
Okay, you're getting close to the garlic now, is that okay?
Well, I'm gonna go about here and make go like that, okay?
Yep.
Okay. And how deep? Well, you're gonna plant them about like that. About that deep.
About twice the size.
Yeah.
Point the side up.
Yep. Hang on, I'll straighten that sucker out.
There it is. Watch your language.
Yeah. Yeah. And
how far apart?
Let's put them on top. Oh, like that. That. Oh yeah. They don't need much. And they're very fast. But their root system is within that onion, a bit of root down. That's all they need.
Right.
So put that one there. Put that one there. You see how deep I'm putting them?
Yep.
Not very deep.
Kneeling pads.
Yeah, I should have brought a kneeling pad and I didn't. That's okay. Here. You want a stick on that?
Sure.
Just put that in for now. Put a different one in later if you want.
Yeah, I'll put a marker.
That's it. Okay, nature will take care of the rest. Hey, thank you very much. Have fun gardening.